guy Gunsmoke the Don. He was making videos. Yeah, he made a funny one. I didn't see the whole thing, but I caught like the end of it where he said like Jimmy Calandra emerges victorious, that he beat all of them.
Come on. What's up? Who's this fucking Gunsmoke? Gunsmoke, let me tell you something, you fucking pee on nothing. I don't know who you are. You're putting videos about me talking about Tonto, all this bullshit. You know who I am. I live in Queens. What would you do if you ran into me in Queens? You would run. Stop playing tough, all right? I'm trying to be a nice guy to all you people, all right?
Gunsmoke is a traitor. Be careful. He seems to be a Jimmy Seaboy.
I'm Team Jimmy. I'm not going to lie.
He has said he was.
Jimmy Calandra. I never lied about that.
Yeah.
You're going to get good. Like, we've given him now. We're going to give him a half hour of his fame, and then that's it's over. I'm done with this kid. I got my own problems, health problems, family problems, and, you know, I don't got the time for this kid, so.
And it said Proverbs 16:7, which says, when a man's ways are pleasing to the Lord, even his enemies are at peace with him. I accepted Christ because I wanted my sins forgiven, but I wasn't willing to surrender Jesus because I didn't understand the concept of surrendering my life. If I'm not going to be, I'm in control of my life. So I had one foot in, one foot out. It was self-serving when I became a Christian.
And that is that, God, I realize tonight that I'm just a messenger. Just a messenger. I'm here to deliver a message. And I know that the Lord wants to touch a heart in this room tonight. Maybe one, maybe 10, maybe everybody in the room. I don't know, and I don't worry about that. That's God's issue.
Shout out to Gunsmoke. I've been watching his videos. I mean, they're pretty entertaining. They're funny. Everyone's watching them. It says, look, Jimmy, put your face on, on Clint Eastwood and stuff like that. But it's pretty funny, pretty cool.
I hit 750 subscribers. You jerkos want to say that nobody's watching me? Nobody's watching you jerkos except for jerkos. I got real people watching me. You fat piece of shit. Go take a shower. You talk about rats. You're the biggest stupid bitch on YouTube. Go call a rat. Go record somebody, you fat fuck.
Sandy Blue Eyes with the word of the day. Bafangul, which means fuck you.
Can you use it in a sentence?
Absolutely. Bafangul, you come near my caddy.